teammate out of Fountain, Colorado, JT Taylor.
JT's on the right.
Coming out of lane number two, the number 18, doing it out of Dodge City, Kansas, Brian Shirley.
Endoed it on his first run, which was pretty unexpected. I know he was pretty beat up about that, so got a little revenge style racing again. There's the new line. Yep. Looks like this win's going to Brian. JT's right behind him though. Close.